Now, to make things even weirder, in Saudi Arabia, in the middle of the desert, water started pouring out of nowhere. Now, this could be a random occurrence. However, the same thing occurred in Saudi Arabia in a different location in the same week. Not only that, in Japan it happened too, a few days later. A water geyser can be seen rising up to 30 meters high in Hokkaido in the city of Oshamambi. What makes this all very strange is that it happened all in the same week.